That's it?
That's good. Get a laugh out of my throat.
Watch anyone?
Who has traveled here the farthest tonight? Yes? We have where? Pennsylvania? Las Vegas is pretty far. Is that it? Las Vegas, California? We got anybody out of the country? Norwalk. Becoming very foreign. Who has married high school sweethearts? Whom and whom? Who and who?
Lynn Tasco and Palmer.
Yeah! Oh, so Paul Lane in your book. Who else?
Palmer is even though I know.
Which one was that? Chris and who? Chris and Jamie? Congratulations. And who's over there? I can't see. Tim, who's over there? Oh, okay. All right. Here we go for the embarrassing portion of the program. We have the yearbook. Look at these people. Under the page titled Sweden Through the Ages. Let me read off these so you can see if anybody looks familiar here. Who is the friendliest from the class of 74? Please take a bow. Lou Mastria and Patty Cray. Where the hell is Patty Cray tonight? Lou, how are you? Now these two people are both here. What did I say? 74, I'm sorry. I talked for a little bit. The most popular two persons are here tonight. Would you please take a bow? John Mascala and Elaine Morano. Elaine, please stand up, Elaine, it's okay? There you are. John.
Hi, John.
Andy Bosa. The best looking are both here, John Mascala and Debbie Moser. Debbie, how are you, Debbie? Stand up, will ya? Hi, Debbie. All the way in the back. There you are. The best dressed. Well, we got Debbie again. Let's see. How are you tonight? And Charlie Provenzano is not here. The class clowns are not here tonight. From the class of 73, Ray McGowan and Sheila Fry. Whatever happened to those people? Half of the most dramatic is here, Tim Devine. Let's see this. Let's see the captain from The Sound of Music. Take him out. And then Cindy Bologna. Is Cindy here? Most artistic, Liz O'Mara and Joe Forlano. Joe Mann here. Most athletic, Rick Spencer, and Lori Kotek is here. Lori! Stand up, Lori, let's see ya. Well, look at that same. Stand up. Very nice. The most musical are not here, Sam Ward and Liz Scribner. Most intellectual, I think these are pretty well proven. Donald Leone, what are you calling yourself now, Leone? Right. And Danielle Vanziano, Donald the doctor. Stand up, take a bow. You've got to put all this together tonight. Let's see it. Donald, come on, get up here. Let me see what's going on. Very nice. Well, these two people are here, the class flirts, John Mascala and Donna Ichor. Things have changed. The best dancer, Bob Taloney, where is he? Anybody know where Bob is? And Donna Ichoro, the best dancer. Yeah. The most willing to do the dirty work, Tim Devine. Ryan and Patty Craig. Senior Becky here in June. Done most for the class. I remember we're all going to close this thing down. Lou Mastriano was one of the persons that kept us going with a little extra breath of life there. And Patty Craig. Done most for the school, including the English department here. Done most for the school. Tim Devine and Chris Petrie. Where are you, Chris? I saw you here before. Hi! And most likely to succeed, I ain't on this list here. Mike Connolly and Daniela Veneziano. Mike, take a bow. Will you? So there we are. Now we go to the class of 74.